Hey guys, I am here with Frank Scarborough, and he is going to be talking a little bit today about the different types of POS systems, specifically being what is a proprietary POS system, open-ended, and agnostic. So, Frank, I'm happy to have you here, and I will let you take the lead.
Thank you, Carrington. And just real quick, so people know that I'm not just some guy that's going to give you his opinion based on just something that sounds really good. I've been in the electronic payment space or merchant services for 25 years. And these are the issues and complaints that we hear from business owners. So first off, we are not a POS company. We're not a store. We don't sell POS systems. It doesn't matter to us what POS system you use. There are, however, three different what we call categories of types of POS systems: proprietary, open-ended, and agnostic. And those three really don't have much to do with how the POS system works, because obviously you have to choose a point-of-sale system that's going to best suit your needs for your type of business. However, what happens is that after you've chosen that, a lot of times the POS companies don't tell you that they are going to choose for you who your processing company is. And on the surface, that may not seem like a big deal because you just wanted to do A, B, and C. But now your credit card fees could be 10, 15, 20, sometimes even more, 30% higher than what they need to be because you didn't have any say. So when you're choosing between the POS system that's going to cost 5,000 over 4,000, and they both do the same thing, obviously, why spend five when you can get the same thing for 4,000? That makes sense. But when you choose that less expensive one, you may have an ongoing additional expense every single month, which is paying more in credit card fees and so much for saving the $1,000. So basically, you have agnostic, which means you, the business owner, can work with anyone. We think that's the best way to do it. You have open-ended, which means you'll be given some choices as to which one you're going to use. Not as good as agnostic, but you have some choices. And then you have proprietary. Proprietary means you can't do it the way you want to. You have to do it the way they've sold it to you. And typically that becomes the most expensive way to process your credit card transactions. Thanks.
Thank you.